这次很高兴纽约影展能够放映我1998年的影片《小屋》，这也是我拍摄的第一个长片。当时是用16毫米制作，在我的家乡拍摄的关于90年代末中国一个小的城市年轻人的故事。在这里要特别感谢马丁·西克塞斯导演，还有是电影基金会 Film Foundation，是他们的帮助让这个影片能够复活。我们做了 4K 版的修复，欢迎大家观看。
So I'm so glad that I have the opportunity here at New York Film Festival to show my first feature films that I made in 1998. I made it in 16 millimeter and it was shot in my hometown. And it's a film about a young person in a small town in the end of 1980s and the struggles and challenges that he experienced. And I would like to take this opportunity to thank Martin Scorsese and the Film Foundation to restore this particular film and then make it available to the film lovers around the world in a 4K restored version. So I hope you enjoyed the film and thank you very much for being here and watching this film.